Good morning, it's Monday, the 19th, and it's even foggier than it was yesterday. What's with that? Cold at night, warm during the day, brings the fog, and that's all I can say. So, they've shut the water off to redo the pipes into the building today. They're back to doing the grinding on the wall outside. And I had to fill some tubs with water so I can flush my toilet later. I was supposed to be possibly going and doing some work today, but I haven't heard from anybody yet. It's, almost 9:15, and it's still really foggy out. Check it out. Can't even see the parking lot. It's nearly 11:30 and it looks like it's trying to burn off this fog. Really trying hard to burn it off. It's up there. Come on, you can make it sunny again. You can do it. I think our Falcon buddy is around. Chasing some pigeons. Still a weird weather day.
I don't know what that noise is. Kinda weird.
Check it out, y'all. I got a winning ticket, so I went and got a great big Mario's pepperoni pizza. Keegan and Gemma's favorite.
I don't want to talk about things to you and me. Can you see planes flying high and other strange things up in the sky? We're not supposed to talk about it. We're not supposed to say a word. Apparently nobody wants to hear about it. Could it be the death of the world? Now some say might be an ice age. Twisters in Mexico, you know. If it's tilted more than what they're saying it is, our world is certain. Keep it alive. Let's keep it alive. Mm-hmm.
what do you know about today? It's easy if you look and see. But if I tell you a little bit, will you believe me? Or open your eyes, try to see. Now there's lots of things going on. People just don't care. But if you care about this planet, show you care. Do something nice for it. It's the only one we got. It's the only one we got.
Goodbye.
Log. Swimming. Swimming.